That's Barbara Johnson, the second one. She was another one that lived in town next door to the Classies and across the street from Rosemary.
And that's Lois Hagen, who was in my class. They're coming out of the old Methodist church, which was near the light plant.
That's Barbara. And, oh, the other one is Evelo Ballard, I think. Oh, that's Bonnie Hagen with the rolling pin.
And she is Lois Hagen's mother. And the one after Bonnie Hagen is Winnie Bell. That's Bob McGowan's sister.
That's Mrs. Packard. She did a lot of sewing. That's Alpha Clean. Mrs. Packard, she made Beverly's wedding dress. And then the other one is
Alpha Clean. Now, she was Jim and Ruth Ann's mother, and she was in my dad's graduating class. Ruth Ann was a year behind me in school, and Jim was 2 years older than I was. That's my mom, Norma Long, on the left.
My mom and, I don't know who the other lady is. Bonnie Hagen and my mom, Miss Packer,
Winnie Bell.
He must have been serving something at church. That's Mary Lack is the one on the right, and Emma Rasmussen. Emma Rasmussen and Fred live where Norman and Irene live now in town. They built that house, the Rasmussens. There I am. One to the right.
Who is the one on the left?
Oh, that's Evelo Ballard. She was in my class. And that's Aunt Ora, my dad's aunt.
And that's in front of your house. To the side. I guess it's in front of that little Uncle Bob's store, right?
Okay, there's Alpha Clean again. So those pictures are still in the late 30s, I think, Bob. Because I graduated in 46. Because 1940, I would have been in about sixth grade.